has been affected. Who is this?
I fooled him. I told him you were a witch and were going to eat me for supper.
Well, that's a fine how do you do. It will take me weeks to put this place in order.
We had a grand time.
I am no witch. I am the kindest, sweetest mum to ever lock her lad in a house. How else teach you not to pick your nose?
Thanks, stranger.